Charlee is now 12 weeks old. She's been socialized to other animals, to other people, to traffic, to noises, various pieces of medical equipment, a walker, a cane, an IV pole, my wheelchair. When she eats her meals, she's wearing either her jacket or her head harness. She has been able to experience different types of weather other than our typical sunny, warm weather. We've had a couple of days of rain, a couple of windy days. She's had opportunities to relieve different times of day and night and in different types of weather on various surfaces, including grass, dirt, gravel, concrete. As far as her actual obedience commands, the first three words that we introduce to any dog are her name, the positive word, and the negative word. In addition to that, we've been working on sit, down, roll, come when called, kennel, which is the command to go into her crate, release, which is permission to come out of the crate. She sits before eating, and the permission to eat is okay. She automatically sits at doors before going in or out, and then waits for permission to continue. Hurry, which is the command to relieve, and quiet, which is the command to stop making noise in her crate. So let's see how some of that looks. Charlee, good. Charlee, release. Good girl, good. Good girl. Charlee, kennel. Good. Good girl. Good. Good. Charlee, down. Good. Charlee, roll. Good. Good girl. Charlee, here. Sit. Good. Okay.
Sheds its skin to find the butterfly within. Caterpillar sheds its skin.
Charlee, let's go.
Find the butterfly within. First there is a mountain.
Good.
Then there is no mountain. Then there is no mountain.
Good girl.
First there is a mountain.
Let's go.